Hey, welcome back, Tales of Iron. We're on our way to save the smith. And I am curious as to what's in that box up there. See if I can remember what's going on. Okay. Something else.
Thank you.
not to do this one more time. It's just, almost this time. Yeah.
Corpse of Blocky Magoo lay lifeless on the floor. He had croaked his last orders. Free of his chains, the smith would return to the Crimson Fort. The ranger would return to the lodge to begin to rebuild his guild. The young king thought he'd best check in on them both.
I guess the ranger first.
Poison. Applied to any blade, it could affect enemies of any size, giving Reggie a much-needed advantage.
Thank you.
The village might still be smoldering in places, but that wasn't enough to stop a hardened business rat like the shopkeeper from selling his goods. The guard captain asked the young king to join him in the trial ground. There was something he needed to see. Monument to honor his father, King Rattus. He would grieve after his kingdom was safe. Crossbow of finest hardwood. A weapon fit for a king.
We're gonna have to prepare ourselves here pretty soon. Back to the keep. And we'll do that next episode. Save, and I will see you guys next episode. Thanks for watching.